Wyatt Walton slash Lone Star trapping a 4'11" feral hog infiltrated a Texas golf course last week, prompting a professional team to trap and remove the abnormally large animal. Wyatt Walton, of the invasive species removal company Lone Star Trapping, responded to the call at Gateway Hills Golf Course on September 12. He told Insider it took a team of 3 men and 3 dogs to subdue the hog. Feral hogs have made national headlines before, after an Arkansas man's tweet pointing out the potential need for an assault rifle went viral, raising awareness for the growing issue of feral hogs in populated areas of the South. Visit Insider's homepage for more stories. A 4'11" feral hog infiltrated a golf course in San Antonio, Texas, last week, and it took 3 men and 3 dogs to remove it. Wyatt Walton, of the invasive species removal company Lone Star Trapping, responded to the call at Gateway Hills Golf Course on September 12. He told Insider on Monday it was the company's biggest one captured to date. According to Texas A.